Hey guys, in the video I have for you today, this was a low voltage problem that nearly had me stumped. And it was about 5 o'clock on Friday and I really wanted to get him some cooling. And I did, but you got to stick around and see how I ended up having to do this. Stay tuned. Okay, let me see. Cool, 69, cool on. All right, I'm gonna check it outside. I hear the contactor. Or maybe it's a transformer. I know we got power. I have an LED here. Come on. Let's take another look at the thermostat. Blue is common, but common's not hooked up. Outside. No 24 volts. I have a blown low voltage fuse somewhere. There it is. Yeah, that's blown. Can't see it, but that's blown. That blew right away. Mm-hmm. 15 ohms. That's going to be good. What in the world do we have here? All right, we have 'Way that's wired up, it almost looks like an unloader. What is that? I unplugged low voltage going to the fan. Still blowing. All right, whatever this is, excuse me, seems to be energized with high voltage. It's clearly no, it's not clearly anything. I'm not sure why that's on there. Both sides go to suction. While it's unhooked and it's still blowing. All right, I just unhooked Red. All right, I think we got a problem with common somewhere. Brown's gonna be common. It looks like I got blue hooked up to brown. Let's unhook that real quick. Still got 24 volts. Blower comes on. Let's see if the contactor will pull in. All right, let's take that thermostat off the wall, hook everything back up and try again. Okay, this is wired correctly and common is blue. Leave this off the wall. All right, I'm gonna hook all these back up. I do know that the sub base can be shorted itself. It seems unlikely, but that is possible. Thermostat's off the wall. need a new thermostat. That's lost forever. Why'd they put this board behind? There we go. Let's go get him a thermostat and try it out. After time delay, that should come on. All right, it blew a fuse right as soon as the contactor tried to pull in. Started to come on, which is more than it would do before. Ooh, that's shocking me. Literally wrecked. Let's try everything again. Ohms. That should be good. Volts. 27 volts. Right now. All right, that goes to that solenoid. I think that's my Y call for the contactor. I'm hearing this board make funny noises, like it's trying to come on. Let's see if we have anything to ground here. Nothing. This is the wire that goes through my pressure switches and comes out. Where's my blue one that I pulled off? Here it is. Right there. So that doesn't have any continuity to ground. Well, it does now because I plugged in the other side. Common is grounded on these systems. Let me see something before I plug it back up. Seven volts. I got nothing right here. have any kind of speed up on this. I need to check the thermostat. All right, it says we're in time delay. I just heard it click. Went right back to time delay. That guy's been on top of me everywhere I go, and he's a tenant. All right, it is shorting and going back into time delay. And my contactor's not even hooked up. These right here are going to be my thermostat wires. So right now the only thing in the circuit with yellow is the board, because I have taken the pressure switches out of the circuit. Let's Yeah, I think it's right here. Yeah, those are going to be my thermostat wires. I see some discoloration on this board. I don't see anything behind it. I do believe that's what our problem is. This board is shorted. It is shorting and resetting the thermostat every time it tries to come on. Let me try something to see if I can get him some cooling. All right, I have disconnected my yellow. I just want to see if this is going to bring on. Didn't do anything, did it? Mm-hmm. I don't have a call. All right. Did I blow another thermostat? I'm gonna try to wait until I get a call. I'm not sure I'm even gonna get a call from the thermostat right now. Still in time delay. It just tried again. I thought I heard it. Okay, I have unplugged the board from the thermostat wires, but I still, wait a minute, do I have 24 volts? I probably don't have 24 volts going to my thermostat right now. I don't. I'm just gonna get them a new board and hope I haven't fried another thermostat. I'm not sure I can get one. It is 4:35 on Friday. I don't think I'll be able to make one. I got no name brand. I think this is gonna be a Grand Air or ICP product. It is. All right, let me see if I can get a board. Okay, it is past 4 o'clock, past 4:30, and Baker Distributing is closed already. I don't know what time they go home on Friday, but apparently. Oh, look what I have. I'm going to try to bypass this board and get this guy some cooling. I got the board thermostat wires unplugged. Here. All right, if my thermostat is shorted, I'm about to burn my transformer. Yes, I am totally rigging this thing up. Come on. This is just an effort to get him some cooling. So we got hot going to the thermostat. Hopefully when it times out now, I'm going to get hot going here. And I'm going to put that to here. And if my thermostat's any good, I should get this thing to come on and start cooling. Oh, I think that means I got 24 volts. Contactor came on. What about blower? What in the world is happening? Maybe I need to energize. Hold on a second. Let's pull this apart. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen. I don't understand why it was cutting out like that unless I had a pressure switch open. Because I got everything else bypassed. Try this again. I know I got voltage. How come my blower ain't coming on though? Is it because I don't have a common hooked up? But I got common up here. And common's grounded. How come that blower ain't running? It's 5 o'clock and I'm wanting to get home, but I gotta figure out why this blower ain't running. All right, signal for my blower's got to go through that board. Unless I use one of these. Let's see if we can even get it. Come on. I can get the blower to come on. I just can't plug my thermostat wires into my board here. Let's see how much play I got on that. It's just gonna have to be right here. If anybody else comes along and sees this, they ain't gonna know what in the hell is going on. All right, we got a blower. I don't want to destroy this piece right here. That's why I keep trying to make this connection. Shocking me. Tell you what, I'm gonna get another little piece of wire. We're gonna tie all these together. Ow! I'm gonna get him some cooling because I know it's gonna be miserable this weekend. I don't even need that green one. All right. So I need this. All right, I should be able to get this thing to come on now. And operate by the thermostat. All right, that thing is rigged up as it can be, but that's just to get him some cooling. It's running and it's cooling. I got my call going through my safeties. as a board. At least he's going to have some cool air. He just moved in here. Miracle I got that thing going. Of course I can't get a board. I can't even go get him a filter unless I go to like Home Depot. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. That is part of my day. And I'll catch y'all on the next one.